looking ahead, MerleFest starts today at the Wilkes Community College campus.
Yeah, and William Bottomley is there this morning with more on what's happening. Good morning.
Good morning, Kim and Nicole. Of course, it's an exciting event here on the campus of Wilkes Community College where MerleFest kicks off later today. Of course, yesterday when we came by, they were setting up, getting the tents ready, many different things out there here on campus. And of course, it takes 4,500 volunteers to actually put this event together and, of course, host the event over the course of the next 4 days here in Wilkesboro. And of course, I'm joined now from Darren and Brooke Aldridge, their band, of course, playing bluegrass music, right?
Yes, sir.
And how long have you been together?
We've been together as a band about 5 years.
And what brings you back to MerleFest each year?
Well, it's one of the greatest festivals in this country, I believe, and it's a huge family reunion, I guess, of friends, musicians, and of all genres, great fans, and just a great hospitality here at the festival. It's wonderful.
And do you see the same people coming each year as you come?
Yes, sir. Whether you're playing or not, if you're around the area and want to come participate and be around everybody in the festival, you know, a lot of folks do that, you know, come back every year. We usually work the festival about every other year, and if we're not playing that weekend, we come up and be a part of the fans and see our friends and all the shows.
It's an exciting time.
Absolutely.
Of course, give us a sample of what you're going to perform for us.
All right.
And of course, this festival here on the campus of Wilkes Community College kicks off today around 3 o'clock. Of course, gates open at 2:30. And of course, if you'd like to come to MerleFest and you're looking for more information, you can go to our website at WXII12.com and click on the Scene on 12 section. There you can get a complete list of scheduled events. Reporting live in Wilkesboro, William Bottomley, WXII 12 News.
All right, thanks, William. Alan Jackson's going to be on the stage tonight, so lots of fun there.